The mercenary knew nothing. He never made it inside the lair.
Then it was a waste of time. Lia waits and we've done nothing to help her.
Not exactly. The mercenary carried this spear, which she claims killed the Writhing Dread.
No, no! The creature took Lia! It can't be dead. It waits in its lair even now.
Then there may be a piece of this puzzle we don't yet understand.
Have you found a way inside the lair?
Lygia's story was true. The daughters of Artemis were protecting this disc. Key. This. I have what opens the lair.
And you didn't hurt any of the daughters when you took it?
There was no need for violence. The daughters of Artemis didn't even know I was there.
Then Tihi truly is on our side. Lygia still stands a chance.
Here we go!
Brice, wait! This looks like the way. Brice! You have no idea what you're... Brice!
Where'd that go? I hate snakes. Oh yeah, I thought to kill my new shot.
I brought you along. Just follow my voice. And I'll give it to you.
Only one myth speaks of turning victims to stone.
Look at me, Lygia. Please, just look me in the eye.
That's pretty bad. Still running away from something. Oh no. Wow.
Yeah. Yeah? It's me. Brice!
Brice!
And what's Medusa?
Thank you.
How did she not miss me? You got it again. Where'd he go?
Lihia must have picked up the artifact and transformed into that creature. I wonder how many people have become the Writhing Dread over the centuries.
Now I'm gonna pick up the artifact. Okay, wow, that was something.
Someone, I tell you, in another time, will remember us.
This is the best sword you can get. I think. Is it better than mine? Yeah, this is better than mine. I have fire damage. No, it's actually it's not the better. Mine is good. Okay, whatever. Alright, next replay is gonna be the Atlantis case. Haha! Case of Atlantis! Alright, thanks for watching. Till next time, look for the video, Gates of Atlantis.